Hello guys, for today's video, I'm gonna do in step-by-step guide implementation of dataset to machine learning. So we're gonna use Balloons dataset. So we're gonna change this first. Okay. So first is gonna import pandas as pd. We're gonna use pandas as code to read our CSV file. Df equals pd.pd CSV. The name of our file is okay, here I do switch data. Then I'm gonna color, size, then age, and data. I'm gonna check it. Color, size, and age. There's an error. Wait, let me check here. Let's get the C. DF, show the data. Okay, here. The next process we do is we will make ID of each, like ID of color, size, app, age, and inflated, so that if we fit that on the decision tree, there will be no errors. So we're gonna do it now. Zero or code 1, then we will make it put in the data. We will insert it here. Just the same, process, size, name, IDs. Thank you. Next is the last one is inflated. There is no error. Okay, so we're gonna show you again the data. So this is the data now. The color name IDs that we gonna fix. Okay, so it's fixed. Okay, then go to the next thing we do is sklearn. Model selection, import, train, test speeds, then sklearn that model selection. X train, X test, then Y train, Y test equals to train test split X and Y. Okay, our X is gonna be the size name IDs, ACK name IDs, age name IDs, and inflated name IDs. This 4 is our X DF. Our Y is the color name IDs. Then we're gonna insert S. Size equals 0.10 and random state equals 0, then shuffle plus force. I'm gonna try to run. Okay, there is no error. Then I'm gonna show you the X-train. This is our X train, then X test. This is the test. This is the data that we gonna do to predict. Okay. Y train and Y test. Okay. So next is from sklearn.3 import decision tree classifier. Next is clf equals decision tree classifier random state equals 0. Okay, next one is clf.fit. We'll fit the x train and y train here. Okay, then we will do predict the x test. Okay, so as he predict, it says that the array is yellow. The data that we predict is yellow. So the prediction is success. So that's all, guys, and thank you.